Time now for your three stars of the night from Wednesday. Third star goes to Damon Severson, who had 2 points, extending his career high points total to 37, and he's now on pace for 43 points. Second star goes to Brenden Perlini, who had 3 points against the Maple Leafs on Wednesday. Brenden's father, Fred, actually played 8 career games for the Toronto Maple Leafs, so this was a bittersweet game for Brenden in Toronto. And your first star of the night goes to Tyler Motte, who scored 2 goals in just 11 seconds to become the second fastest Canuck to do so. He was just 2 seconds shy of Jerry O'Flaherty's club record.